15. Then you're 40, wait till you're 65. No need to hurry, not a worry left, but to keep alive. Not another premium to pay. All you got to do now is play and play. 6 years to seven, then to heaven you first, the record show. I get the pension, not to mention Blue Cross until I go. If you ever thought you had fun at 21, wait till you're 65. Guaranteed income, house with you, doctors and nurses, surgery too. Everything paid for. And it comes true when you're 65. Hop, skip to 40, then to 50, wait till you're 65. Paid up and grinning, you're beginning now to keep alive. If the children never mature, what the hell, the bombs will. So we're secure, safe from disaster. No one has to take care of my paw. All round and rosy, living cozy down there in Tampa. If you feel like Catherine the Great at 28, wait till you're 65. New teeth at 40. We. New heart at 65, and then you get a perfect set of new parts to keep alive. They provide an 18-hole course, and they even pay for your massive horse. Of life will be gone, every malady will be paid, and we'll be got a perfect bottom terracotta. If you were a little forlorn when you were born, wait till you're 65.
Thank you. Thank you. That's Alan J. Lerner. No one does it like Alan J. Lerner. And I love it that he wrote about the last divorce, a man who was married 8 times. Yes. This